More in the history books, it will only read that Oakland Athletics left-hander Sean Manaea pitched the season's first no-hitter against Major League Baseball's hottest team, the Boston Red Sox. To those who saw it, a few more questions will linger after a couple controversial plays allowed Manaea's historic outing to continue. But they should not take away entirely from a masterful performance that undoubtedly overwhelmed Boston's as previously red-hot bats. The A's left-hander was dialed in from the beginning, impressively outdueling Boston's Chris Sale. Manaea struck out 10 and walked only 2. Another Boston base runner reached on a fifth-inning error. That's one play that will be talked about as A's shortstop Marcus Semien drifted back and had the baseball bounce off his glove. It was a catch he could have made, but the degree of difficulty was such that in many cases it would have been ruled a hit. Nonetheless, Manaea kept on dominating. In the sixth, it appeared Boston's Andrew Benintendi and reached on an infield single. Benintendi dove headlong into first base, apparently avoiding the tag of Matt Olson. Benintendi was originally ruled safe, but an umpire's huddle determined he left the baseline. There were no questions from that point on. In fact, Manaea appeared to get stronger as he went, mowing down the final 9 Red Sox in impressive fashion. The no-hitter was the first in MLB since Edinson Volquez shut down the Arizona Diamondbacks on June 3, 2017. It was 12th in Athletics franchise history, and their first since Dallas Braden's perfect game in 2010. Mark Townsend is a writer for Yahoo Sports Avidip. Email him at bigleagues2@yahoo.com or follow him on Twitter.